If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out. Hello and welcome to Flash Kitchen. And today we're going to be making one of the popular summer drink, the mango lassi. So let's get started. So the ingredients we need to make the mango lassi are 1 cup of mango pulp, which are from 2 medium sized mango, 1/2 a cup of yogurt, 5 to 6 tablespoons of sugar, 10 to 15 cashew nut which are soaked in some water, and 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Then take a juicer mixer. In that, first add the soaked cashew nut. Then all the mango pulp, the cardamom powder, the sugar, the yogurt, then 7 to 8 ice cubes and a glass of cold water, then blend. And this can make around 4 glasses. And that's it, one of the summer favorites, the mango lassi. Do try it at home and share your experience in the comment section below. And remember, don't just eat to live, live to eat. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out.